This is a preview of a program I'm working on that converts images into ANSI art and allows them to be displayed on the terminal, on the command line.